man, they're grooved tight. Now we'll see how they come out of the first hole.
Yeah, it's the guy in the...
They went back.
No, they're not. Yeah, they are.
Treacherous corner. Piece of cake. Dakota's looking to 3-peat.
Oh, but the other guy's catching up on him. Oh, crap, they're really close today. It's fine.
You gotta be first in the river, you gotta be first out of the river.
I've never been up there to watch it.
Brian rode it. Missed it a couple times.
I'll tell you, I've seen, this is the sixth one. And from start to finish, that's the best race I've seen since I've been here. Dakotas does it again. How about it, Vale? Three consecutive wins. Same horse, right? That's what I thought, man. That's what I thought. Hey. His name's Moore Whiskey. He looks like he could use a shot, man. He looks like he could use a shot. Well, you're going to get the cash. You're going to get the buckle. You never have nothing to say.
Oh, boy, I did it for you again there, buddy. Wherever you're at out there, you won it for the fourth time. And I did it for my brother and my sister, Montana and Shannon. And most of all, my brother there, Mo Whiskey. Let's give it up for Mo Whiskey.
Yes. I'll tell you, man. There are people out there that will tell you what just happened is full-on insanity. But I've watched this young man and that horse three times in a row. I've watched this race 6 times. Mo Whiskey and this jockey right here, they never miss a step. They put every foot in the right place at the right time. Running down the mountain is what that black horse does. It's what he was built to do. It's what he loves to do. I want you to give that good horse a hand. Do it for me. So, OMAC Stampede, second weekend in August. Can you use Mo Whiskey or another horse? I thought you might have a short course horse, too. And at Elgin, you'll run next weekend? Good deal, man. Good deal. All right, we got the buckle. You win 3, then you're off for a year, man. Then you can come back. You only win 3 straight. Present the buckle. And you got a big fat check coming your way. Give him a hand, ladies and gentlemen.